Tigers are the mightiest of all the cats, at least many would agree. Tigers are the largest and the strongest ones. In many cultural systems over the world, these beautiful, majestic felines proudly carry attributes of royalty and powerful beings. This big but agile and skillful big cat has a special place in various mythological systems and in the world of symbols. Symbolism of tigers is particularly strong in Far Eastern societies. In Chinese tradition, tigers are considered mighty and magical. They are much appreciated and adored by Chinese. The white tiger is believed to be the one of the four guardians of the world, according to old Chinese beliefs. There is much more about tiger symbolism, but now you have an idea of how these beautiful cats are seen in terms of spiritual meanings. In other cultures, there are variations, of course. However, most of people agree on both symbolic and real power of tigers. Universally, tigers are considered mighty, royal, dangerous, and gorgeous. So, what does it mean when this majestic animal visits your dreams? Since tigers are associated with those concepts mentioned, it is logical to assume tiger dream symbolism is particularly strong. The very basic meaning says that tigers represent power and energy. That energy could be beautiful, bright, strong, and helpful, but also dangerous and destructive. Tigers in dreams symbolize raw energy, strength, strong will, pride and glory, but also arrogance, lack of self-control, and cruelty. Just as the case is with all powerful symbolic beings, their energy can be either extremely useful or it can turn against you. In dreams, it could be encouraging and strengthening, but also threatening, dangerous, and destructive. It also depends on whether the tiger in your dreams reflects your own state of mind and emotions or somebody else's. Focus on how did the tiger appear and what was it doing in your dream. Moreover, recall your exact feelings about a tiger in your dream. Dreams about seeing a tiger in the wild, if you dream about seeing a tiger in the jungle or elsewhere on freedom, this dream could have two most possible meanings. On one side, the tiger represents your need to let your worries and problems go away, to take a break from them, to be free and unrestrained. You have a lot of suppressed energy and you want to be free. A tiger is an embodiment of your unconscious desire to break all bonds, to leave problems behind, and to take the burden of life off, at the least for some time. On the other hand, a tiger in the wild represents the same idea, only it reflects its good side, meaning you have all the freedom, you are aware of your capabilities, your incredible gifts and talents, your strength and energy, and you are trying to find the best way to express and use them. This free tiger represents your optimism, your free spirit, and openness of your mind. It is a positive sign and a very fortunate omen. Dreams about tiger in the wild could also represent forces of protection you are unaware of or you take for granted. Tiger is strong and powerful. It could symbolize those who protect you in your life. You have a mighty support from your loved ones. You only have to realize that. They have your back, they are with you even if you do not see them. Dreams about seeing this powerful, strong, and magnificent animal in captivity most likely reflect your suppressed anger, frustration, and sense of helplessness. This dream reflects your need to express your emotions that you cannot for any reason. You feel as if others are trying to control your decisions all the time. If the tiger was weak, sad, and unhappy, this dream definitely means you have to do something to change your situation. This dream means you feel caged into your own life, as if it is out of your control. You feel stuck, tired, and restrained by your emotions. You are in conflict with yourself, not with others. On the other hand, a captive tiger could represent the other side, your enemies or your problems. You have finally overcome your fears and locked them into a cage, or you have outsmarted your enemies and showed them you are the one in charge. This dream suggests you are regaining control over your life, so it is a good omen. Dreams about being chased by a tiger are scary, especially if the animal managed to bite you or hurt you in any way. It is a beautiful and deadly predator. In dreams, this motif implies various things. This dream could mean you are trying to avoid a real threat and danger in your life. It is a subconscious attempt of your mind to help you to be safe. This dream could mean there are people or situations you should be very cautious about. On the other hand, this dream could mean you are running away from yourself, from mistakes you have made. The tiger represents consequences and responsibility, which you are feeling extremely unwilling to face. The tiger could also represent all of your worries, real troubles, and fears that exhaust you in reality and haunt you in your dreams. The dream means that sooner or later you have to face them. If you dream about riding on tiger's back, it means you are in control over the strongest of your emotions. That was today's video. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you learned something interesting about this symbolism. Make sure to visit these websites to find even more information about the subject. And if you liked the video, please give us support by liking it and subscribing to our channel for more content like this. Thanks again for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.